this yesterday, Ben, but
it says Ray.
KBFT.
I know, like,
89.9
they. I know, my grandma's like, you should get that shirt.
Yeah, we're good.
They're beautiful. You guys are naturals. That's good. Hold up. Hold up. Don't pull.
We're not naturals. Okay. Hold up.
You put two buoys out with some other floaters, boats will know the nets go in between them, so they won't get the nets caught, get them destroyed, and with the fish in it.
Nice, huh?
One more check.
You got ribs there?
Yeah.
You never check too many times if you have bonds. You don't want to miss any.
Oh, there's my bond.
Eyeball gone.
Somebody's
making a fish eyeball too.
I learned that that when you take a net, the top is like a floater line and the bottom is a lead line. Is a lead line, which is obviously the lead knot in the, which makes it sink to the bottom, and the top has styrofoam in it, which makes it go up to the surface. And when a fish gets caught in there, they won't be able to get out until a human can pull it out. And when you got it, when you're playing a fish, you have to go where the gills are, and then you have to cut down, and you have to go all the way down until you feel like. But with the normal knife, with the tip, you can feel the nice meat part that you can eat with, and you gotta take out all the bones from the meat, and you can make that meat, I don't know if there's a way you can tell if there is a way you could tell it might be like a good meat or not, but then there's mercury in the lake that you have to worry about that goes on fish and side fish too. It's like a poison.
A lot of people put these in the smoker. Smoke them, like, and they're good. They're very good. Today we won't worry about smoking them.
Okay, guys, let's pay attention to what these guys are.
Okay, and you flip them around. And just do the same thing you did on that side, okay? All over here.
You gotta go by the gills that way, and you have to cut through to. And the nice, and if you have a normal knife, you could feel the nice. Meat for the fish, where you could, the strip that you can eat, and you can feel it with the normal knife, but you have to start. And you always have to cut out the ribs.
You grab
with this one. Okay. Somebody pulled the eyes out of that one.
Watch your
flipping like this.
So you're.
All right.
Hold them up here.
Yum.
We got our nice chunk of fillet. Cut your hand.
Can you just come down?
Now you gotta get rid of the.
Like that, okay?
These are the Y bones you want to get rid of.
Candy.
The rib cage.
Okay,
we need to get one.
Okay, try them with the other hand.
Try cutting that hand.
You feel it in bones right there?
Thick bones.
Okay, keep going. You know, keep pulling them back.
Clear it up. Bones left in the fish anywhere.
And it's gonna follow your stay on this side of it.
So you get one good chunk of fish.
Okay, can you feel them bones?
Yeah.
Okay.
Gills off there.
Now you want to come down?
Actually, I got to admit, I actually learned more than we learned in school.
Nah.
1854.